आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
हेलो एवरीवन, सो द क्वेश्चन इज tan inverse tan 1 minus theta is equals to under root 1 minus theta when which of the following condition is correct? Okay, see, if you just look at under root 1 minus theta, this thing will be only real if your theta is less than equal to 1, right? Now, if we take tan inverse tan under root 1 minus theta is equals to under root 1 minus theta, right? So from here, from this thing, you will get to know that 1 minus theta, this under root, this angle should always lie between pi by 2 and 0, right? And this value, only the value of theta should be less than equal to 1, right? Now see, if you only take 1 minus theta, then I will square both the sides, so this will become pi square by 4 and this will be 0 as it is, and from here theta is less than equal to 1, right? Now from here, if I only calculate the value of theta, I will basically subtract this, right? 1. So from here this will become minus theta, right? This will be pi square by 4 minus 1, and this will become minus 1 because I'm subtracting 1 on both the sides. Now this is as it is because this value is only defined. Now from here, if I calculate only value of theta, this will be the signs will change this, so this will become 1 and this will become 1 minus pi square by 4, and this will be as it is, and theta will be as it is. That means your theta lies between 1 and it lies between 4 minus pi square by 4. That means D is the correct option, right? Thank you.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. Aaj hi download kare doubtnet app ya WhatsApp kijiye apne doubts 8400400400 par.